In the sacred mountains of Tibet, Emmanuel was chosen to become the incarnation of all women. With one drop of a secret perfume, she could become young again or enter the soul of another woman.
From Bangkok to Gibraltar, from New York to Zanzibar, every girl's a pretender. Emmanuel. So we'll do what we can do. It's our style.
Come with us and share the adventures of Emmanuel.